Here's a look at the latest headlines from the Daily Star. The number of COVID deaths in the region continues to rise. Chenango County confirming two more deaths yesterday. In addition, the county says they had 16 new cases of the virus. Otsego County reporting one death and 20 new infections. Delaware weighing in with 15 additional coronavirus cases and 8 more cases confirmed in Schoharie County. Meanwhile, Bassett Healthcare Network is announcing that it will hold the first vaccination clinic in the region. Shots will be given at the Clark Sports Center in Middlefield from 8 in the morning until 1 in the afternoon this Saturday. To qualify, individuals must be 65 years or older, teachers, first responders, public safety workers, or transit workers. The Delaware County Board of Supervisors approved spending up to $29 million for 3 new public works facilities. That's $8 million more than originally proposed for the projects. As part of the public works upgrades, supervisors gave the thumbs up for buying the final property needed, $26,000 for 6 acres in Bloomville. Time to create your dream home? Visit America's Flooring Store. Carpets plus color tile for hardwood flooring, vinyl plank, carpet, tile, and window treatments. Carpets plus color tile has certified installers to help make your vision a reality. Visit our store, check out our selections, and speak with our knowledgeable staff. Carpets plus color tile, 61 South Main Street, Oneonta. Checking your weather forecast. For today, it'll be cloudy with isolated snow showers, very cold today with a high only in the upper teens. Then tonight, cloudy, more snow showers likely. It'll be bitter cold tonight with overnight lows dipping down to the low single digits. How about a sub, hot sandwich, burger, pizza, or a Wise Guys Build Your Own Sammy? We make our own bread fresh daily. Winter is here, COVID lurking, so let us deliver. Yes, free delivery in Oneonta or curbside pickup. Satisfy your hunger. Wise Guys, for the best Sammies. And there you have it, the latest headlines from the Daily Star.